Ooh, this might be Dogman territory. If we see any other, we should be checking for claw marks.
I thought that was only in Wisconsin.
Look at that claw mark. One, two, three, four, five, claw. And it's fresh. It's super fresh. There's the bark. It's a dog man marking his territory. Down. To mark your territory. And down to the creek. This is the same area we saw those bigger footprints. This is this whole area is just a wilderness area for sure. We're 5 miles in on a road. This, you can see how old this logging road is. There's trees growing in it. And it's probably 100-year-old road. We just found this awesome area. Just so remote right now. Looks like pretty cool forest over there too, actually. If the dogman does jump out, we're so deep that nobody will ever find this camera.
And
nobody would ever find.
I mean, with the Subi there.
Oh, yeah. People end up searching this area with the, because our car there, but.
But even behind the gate, like, who would ever think that we were behind that gate?
Well, the family.
They know where you're at.